Okay, so today's vlog is about our coconut tree and what happens to the coconut after we take it down. Now, I'll just show you our coconut tree. So this is our coconut tree. It's a very beautiful, long, lovely coconut tree. And this is the coconut from that coconut tree. And this is how we open a coconut. Easiest way at home. As you can see, it needs a lot of strength, especially this one is a very stubborn one. So each coconut is different. Just like each surgery is different, each coconut is also different. And now the last part. No? It's a very stubborn coconut. Yes! And it is ready for me to be shredded. Lovely, lovely not blue. Big, big coconut. And it's got a lot of water. See, can you hear it? It's got a lot of water in it. I'm looking forward to breaking this up, drinking the water, and then shredding it. I'll show you how I shred it. Okay. So from these two beautiful coconuts that have been peeled out, one is going to be made shred and put on Sabudana Khichdi, and the other one is most likely being made into Narali Bhat, that means coconut rice. And the recipe I will show you how we make it in a different video. Okay, but first I have to shred both of them and I'll show you how I do it. Okay, now I'm going to shred this coconut from this very traditional shredder. You open it this way and you take the coconut and make a movement which is clockwise. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and the rhythm keeps on going and the coconut gets shredded down, and then that is the end point. We'll be using this coconut for making coconut rice.